All right, we're gonna play Bullet. Shuffle my hand. And then I start with 10 bolts in my bag. Yeah, I'm gonna empty my bag out real quick here. Make sure it's fine here. Just doing a test run. Making sure I got what I wanted to show on camera. Hopefully it's still, hopefully I didn't bump my camera. So I'm gonna get four of the patterns. One, two, three, four. The rest go here. And I can take 10 out of the bag. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Looking at them, alright. And then intensity is four to start with, so I at least gotta get four out of them. So that's one. Two. See the patterns I have. I'm gonna spin one to go down one. Spin one to move one up. Spin one to go down. I'll play 190 million collider. So I'm gonna get the I want to go up one. Spin one to go across one. And that's fine right there. Spin one. Spin two. Spin one to go over. Spin one to go over. So we'll leave those be. Okay, so if I got any more in here. No. So it's gonna go, intensity is gonna go up by three. So we're gonna be doing 7 bullets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven of the ten out of here now. One. Two. It's two. Three. Four. Six. Seven. Okay. This goes all the way back up. Spinning two to draw a new pattern. Two. Crushing force. One, two, three. Goes up. Down one. Down one. Starlight Buster. One, two, three. Star, star. So this goes up two more. Okay, two more. So I got that cleared. And draw. The last, I got three more left. Drawing them both out. Three and one. One, two. Crush this one, this one. Okay. I'm playing Escape Velocity. So it goes up by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. To delete it, no. No. So it's just so I guess I draw one extra out of the bag. play them all. Two. Three, four. Five, six. Seven, eight. Nine, ten. 11. Should be 11 in here. Count these underneath the table, make sure I got 11. First one, second one, next one's a one, a three, next one's a four, next one's a one, next one's a four, one, two, three, four, next one's a three. One, two, three. Next one's a two. One, two. Next one's a two. And the last one's a two. Okay. Oh my gosh. No. Pattern. Okay. Bring that one over. Playing Shooting Star, so this one gets skipped. One, two, three. One up, one over. I'm playing Gravitational Curtain. So these two are the same number one. So I'm gonna get these three gone. So that's 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 bullets. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. If I'm wrong playing it this way, then let me know in the comments down below, but I'm almost positive this is how it works. I think so. Is it the mod bolts you add to your bag, or I need to draw? Okay, yeah. So we're drawing all these out. Surviving right now, it's... Could get lucky. Just depends what I pull out. That row's filled. I had no choice to go there. Oh my gosh. Can I actually survive this round? Three. No, there is no way. Game over. So that's that. I mean, if I was playing it correctly, it... The thing about cleanup is that these are just dumped in here. So, if you want to see more of this game, solo, or hopefully get to play with someone, put a comment down below. And we'll go from there. And... for watching.